end, but there's nothing more. Sweet summer and winter rude, I have loved, and friendship and love, the crowd and the solitude. But I know that I weary not, but all that they mean, I know. I would go back again home now, yet how should I go? This is my grief, that land my home, I have never seen. A traveler tells me, however far he has been. And could I discover it, I fear my happiness there, or my pain might be dreams of returning to these things that were. Remembering ills, though slight, yet irremediable, brings a worse and impurer pang.